Here are 6 tips to help parents and kids get started using the Seesaw Class app. The first thing to do is download the free app. You'll find it on the Google Play Store if you're using an Android device, or on the App Store if you're on an iPhone or iPad. The next step is signing into the Seesaw Class account. To do that, you'll need the home learning code that was shared by your child's teacher via email or as a printed handout. Once you have the code ready, open the app on your device, choose I'm a student, then scan the code using Seesaw's built-in QR code scanner. You may need to give the app permission to use your device's camera first. If your camera's not an option, just use the keypad to type in the code letters and access your Seesaw account. Once you're in the class, you'll find 3 main sections to explore: the journal, activities, and your inbox. The journal is where students see the work they've posted for teacher approval. Tap the green Add button to see all the ways to add to the journal. Students can take a photo and mark it up, draw a picture, record a video, upload a file, write a note, or copy and paste a link to share. In activities, you'll see the assignments and lessons the teacher has posted for the students to complete. And lastly, there's the inbox, where you'll find all the latest messages and notifications from your child's teacher or school. For more tips to fit your family, become a member at commonsensemedia.org.